Yeah, I did that on purpose. You're right. You're right, yeah, that wasn't purpose. I was being cringe then. I was just trying to be funny, you know? That's why I did that. What the fuck? Can I take the custom pot off? And like move it to the other one? It doesn't seem that way. Well, I guess I should be using that one anyways. It's probably better. Probably better. Check, there's nothing else here. Seems like loot has respawned. A quick look around. Oh, I was trying to stab him in the back. It didn't work. Okay, looks like I got everything now. Oh, that guy's back up. Let me go get all the other locks first. I'm not sure, Blackwell. There's something out there. I don't know how to get it though. Magnum ammo. Do I have anything that uses magnum ammo? I don't think I do. There was another one. Oh yeah, over there and over there. Okay, let's make sure we get those. That way. Oh! That's what that sound was. That guy was in the operating room. Well, Jill has faced those creatures before. So she should know what to do with them, right? What? Where did you come from? In trouble, guys. I think I'm about to get chomped. Fuck. I was spamming space bar to see if I could avoid it. got everything there. There's something in the sick room that I missed, apparently. Here somewhere should be something. Oh, there we go. High grade gunpowder. Yeah, in this room it was machine gun ammo. I have the grenade launcher now, so I could probably deal with these guys, but I don't think it's worth it, so I don't think I'm gonna bother. Because it might just be the machine gun ammo that's in there. Something out there, and I don't know how to get it. It's triggering me a little bit. Okay, so there's gonna be a big boy in this room. Oh wait, this is that one's done now. Oh. No more lock picking, I guess. So what was this one? Oh, thank you. I need this. Surprised you can use the grenade launcher without having non flashbacks. Dude, fuck that fight. Fuck that fight. Fuck that fight, honestly. Holy shit, that was not fun. Oh, was I supposed to have gone in this room before switching to Jill? Because the safe is no longer there. Oopsie. This way. Time to progress. not time to progress? No, I couldn't figure out how to get out there. I don't even know what it is. The thing is right here, some of that thing. There, I don't remember.
I think I can squeeze by.
Oh! Oh, what the? Jill! Careful where you put that thing. I found the revolver. Fuck this shit.
Guaranteed to give you a headache.
That was funny, Jill. That was really funny what you said there. What Jill just said there, that made me laugh. Do you guys get the joke? She said it was guaranteed to give you a headache because she'll shoot you in the head with the gun and it'll hurt. But headache is not normally for getting shot in the head, you know. Oh! Bitch, where did you come from? Fucker. So many gamers just appearing. Ew. I'm hearing noises. I feel like something big is going to happen in a second.
This must be the way underground.
Explosive B. No, nothing. No loot at all. Too happy.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
give me this. Oh. Good. Okay. We will leave that for now. Yo, can you pull out that little flashlight so I can actually see stuff? Safe room music, let's go. Why is the music so quiet though? I was already cranked to the max. I can put the knife away now. Don't imagine it'll be seeing too much use. Ha ha ha! Elevator notice. We've identified an issue with the electrical box where concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it and causes the fuses to blow. If you encountered this problem and can't get the elevator running, please stay calm. Gather the fuses from the sub-generator situated around the warehouse and use those to restore power from the main generator as quickly as possible. You got it, Chief. You got it. Door? Door? What's locked? I thought the entity only picked evil people in Dead by Daylight. Who in the... Oh, it's the dude! Couldn't I just shoot him right now? Just blow him up with this grenade? Wouldn't that... Like, what's stopping me from just, you know... Come on, Jill, you can walk past this. Come on. Alright, whatever. Fine, get your way, Nikolai. I'll jump into your little boss arena. So where's the boss, though? Disgusting. What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh, am I still alive? Bro, stop! Bro, what? Why are you smoking? Okay, dude, suit yourself. What? Don't get up! What is this thing? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna assume that thing can't be killed, so I'm just gonna leave it. Bye bye. Oh, I don't have my knife. Doggo. I can't see anything. Oh, okay. Let. There you go. Fuck them dogs. Bro, chill with the fucking explosions, man. Ooh, kaboom.
Dead end. No, wait.
A dead end. No, wait. What was the point in that? Did I just troll myself? Oh no, there's another one of these fellas! I just realized. Why is he coming? Oh, you went back there. Okay. Get run. Get that by daylight, bitch. Oh no. Welcome back, kitty. Your husband died. I couldn't protect him, so he died. I'm sorry. Carlos is dead now. Yeah, I failed one of the mini events and he got eaten alive by zombies. Wait for this guy to. And then, oh! Okay, nope, that was not the plan. Okay. I don't have any medicine. I guess I should be using the shotgun. I have quite a bit of shotgun. Yeah, Carlos is in hell. they found out that he worked for Umbrella, and then he got put in hell. AKA Dead by Daylight. Carlos is Dead by Daylight, basically. Is what we're seeing. Hello, numbers. I bet that thing growling over here is gonna... Yep. What the? I forgot about you guys. I forgot that you guys existed. Hello, numbers. Oh, amazing. Thank you. I did need this. Hello, Gloomy! Holy shit, everyone I love is, you know. What the fuck? All my beloved. So this is a lot of shit here. Oh, right! I need to go past the bald naked guy. So can I shoot this guy, like, no. Oh. That's good. What if I, no, okay. I just wanted to shoot him to like knock him to the floor. Wait, is he slower when he's smoking? I think he might be. Okay, let's just dash past him. I don't remember what this makes, but we'll do it. Fire rounds, okay, cool. I have a little bit of gunpowder here. Fine. Sure. Let's save. Yeah, this was the best Nikolai could do. That's a little embarrassing, honestly. So shoot him so he slows down. Oh! Where did you come from? Stop attacking the bald man. No, look, it slows him down. It slows him down when I attack him. Wait, there were numbers on these. Should I pay attention to that? 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Holy shit, numbers is on them? I'll try my best to keep Jill alive, since I failed with Carlos. Extended barrel mag. So the guy was like keeping track of everything? Interesting.
Joe. Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way.
Okay, but first I need to save the game, bro, so wait for me. Also, yeah, why did they have to name him Tyrell? Come on, man. Oh yeah, just push me out of the way, why don't you? To be included.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Oh, you're not gonna open this door for us? Okay. It's my old friend.
Down. Keep going. We're almost there. No.
No.
Shit.
Time to run again. Why didn't Nemesis say STORES? That's what I was looking forward to. He didn't say the line, I'm sad. Yes, this is Resident Evil 3. Interesting. Why is the service so bad in your workplace? How is it better outside? That's so fucked. That is so fucked. Do you not have Wi-Fi access in your workplace? I should swap to the flame rounds instead, actually. This guy's gonna be a lot. Oh, never mind. Ew, tomatoes, gross. Any tomato enjoyers in this chat can go ahead and just stay quiet, please. Oh, I'm gonna be sick. I hate tomatoes. So gross. So gross. Disgusting. Gloomy, don't you work at like a hospital or some shit? Don't they need kinda good connection? What is this? Oh god, I have to make the vaccine.
Synthesis? I have to make it myself?
That was mine.
Alright, gotta figure this out.
Bro, I'm not. Guess the whole world is gonna explode.
Generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Oh, that is convenient. What is all this down there? What's all this then? What's all this? Oh wait, I didn't eat this. Whoops. I'm fine. Move that up there. There we go. Sorry, Jill. Just forcing you to run around injured. I don't remember what I... That spooked me. That timed very well with when I opened that door. Ugh, no, one of those naked motherfuckers. Another one of those naked motherfuckers. Wait, I said something about Nemesis. Cargo Nemesis. Oh my god, there's so many of these naked dudes. Okay, chill. Don't go so fast. Okay, run. Do you have something I need back there? Maybe they can be defeated by the acid rounds. The acid rounds are special, correct? Try that then. What a strange way to store medicine. Why? Oh! They're making more Mr. X's.
These are tyrants.
Well, that one looks a bit weird. I don't think he's gonna listen to you, Jill. Fight these things. I don't understand these things. I don't understand these things. How do I fight them? Is that a weak spot in the neck? Oh, it is. Okay. How do you know that, Jill? How do you know that? I mean, interesting, but how do you know that? Yeah, I mean, I'm happy for her and everything, but how do you know that? She went from being a little bit of a dumb bimbo to knowing about that. I mean, I'm glad that change happened. She was so stupid in the first one. It's just a bit strange. Bit of a weird shift. put these acid rounds in, actually. Oh! Oh, you survived. Oh! Hey guys, can you just give me like 1 second to like just like chill for like a second? Did I miss? I missed. There we go. That did not go very well. I wasted a lot of ammo there. That all you got, pussies? Easy. Where did you come from? Oh. Whoa, that actually like made me lightheaded. I didn't see that one. Whoa, I'm like dizzy. Whoa, that's got the fucking shit out of me.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this one.
Hey, this little fella. Pretty pretty finish. Dang it, fine. Just winded me a bit. Oh, that's the room where the thing is. What the fuck? The fuck? I'm still missing something, am I not? I'm here to receive pets. Oh, I see. 1 second. Pale heads, yeah, it's the things. High-powered weaponry, yeah, so the revolver. Okay, here you go, Strawberry. W key as usual.